My name is Steve Tikolo, former Kenya cricket team captain and former Kenya cricket team national coach. It's good to be around here at Jaffery's with this program going on, the development program of young kids. It's a very good initiative by Jaffery Sports Club to have this kind of programs going on. My take is looking at where we are as a country. I think we've lacked some of these programs whereby young players can come and play and train and aspire to become national team players. Right now we see them playing with soft balls. I think the next step would be to take them a step higher to playing with hardball, and then from there see if we can get players who can represent the country. I think it's a very good initiative once again by Jaffery Sports Club, and it is something that a number of clubs, not only in Mombasa but across the country, should embrace, and also the cricketing bodies like the regional bodies and the national bodies should look to embrace such activities.